Are you still staring at that pile of rocks? Okay, yeah, take a break.
Hi, everyone. So, it's about noon time here. The sun is right up overhead. I hope I look all right. I haven't taken a look in the mirror today. Look normal, right? Okay. So, I spent the morning doing some cleaning. I repositioned the truck here. The position I had it in yesterday, when I got here yesterday, it was a little bit later than it is right now in the angle of the sun, and I parked so that we had some shade off of this side of the truck, but then all this morning I was getting bombarded with this sun, so I repositioned the truck. It's kind of turned it about 60 degrees, and so now we've got shade off of this side here. So you can see there I'm stepping into the shade. So the temperature right here is really quite pleasant. There's a breeze in the shade. You can see Lefty taking a break there. He's been going ballistic on a fire ring that's on the other side of the truck that he's convinced holds every type of life form that there is. And so he's just over there digging in the rocks and sniffing and snorting and going crazy. But it's nice and cool right over here. I've got the max air fan running. Might pick up the sound of that. It's up pretty high. So I've got that running. I have Reflectix in the back windows, and then I have my curtains drawn. And then up here in the front, I've got Reflectix on the windshield, and I have Reflectix on the driver's side, which is the sun is hitting that. This side is in the shade, and so I've got the window down, so it pulls in cool air and passes it through. And then with the side door open, it gets even a better breeze. So there's a nice breeze blowing in here. I just had some lunch watching some Game of Thrones and just taking a little bit of a break. So this morning, I don't know if you guys have ever noticed, right inside the door of the truck here, I had a carpet runner. It went, you know, up the stairs and then almost over to where like my shoes are sitting. And this was a piece of carpet that I had back at my house when I was in New York. And it was just a scrap piece of carpet from something, I don't know. And when I was building the truck in my driveway, I just threw it in here and it kind of stayed because it was good for when you first step into the truck, you know, if you've got any kind of soil or dust or little pebbles and stuff, it would knock them off of your shoes before you went the rest of the way. Well, over time, I just gotten really tired of this. So today I just cut a piece of it off and I'm just gonna go with this here. What it did was it would just collect a bunch of dirt underneath it. And when I dragged it out here, and it's over there in my trash pile rolled up, when I brought it out here and just kind of shook it in the wind, the amount of dust and dirt that came out of that thing was just unbelievable. And thinking that that was inside the truck, I decided I was gonna trim it down and just go with a smaller piece. And I think on down the road, I'm gonna buy a little runner or an area rug that'll fit right in this area. So I got this all cleaned up. I vacuumed everything in the truck this morning and then actually sprayed down some cleaner on the floor and wiped it all by hand and got it all cleaned up and also vacuumed the carpeting up in the cab just because we're getting ready to travel tomorrow. You know, I told you that we're going to be heading up to Utah. So our plan is tomorrow morning, we're going to leave out of here and go right into Parker, and I'm going to go to Walmart and pick up some groceries and get some water, fill my water jug, and then we're going to hit the road and start our way up to Utah. So it's about 250 miles, but it's a long drive because there's a good portion of that that's on windy roads, so you're not doing 65 miles an hour, you're doing 40 miles an hour. So It's not a lot of miles, but it's a lot of hours of driving. This morning, I also mounted one of the new replacement solar lights that I got that we talked about yesterday. So that's up there now. I've got the other new one and then the faulty one out here just charging up. And I'm gonna think about where I wanna position those. The faulty one, like I said, it still does operate. You just have to turn it off during the day so that it's not using up its battery all day. So, I don't know. Maybe I won't use it just because it's a pain in the ass. There's my friend over there. So we're planning to get up and out of here tomorrow morning. So this is just a quick update this morning, and I'll have a video here. I was out here puttering around, and all of a sudden I heard this noise, and a wild donkey, and you'll see it in the video, came up over that hill right over there going, you know, that donkey noise, ee-aw, ee-aw, and it was so loud. It scared the crap out of me, and Lefty just, you know, he was like, holy shit, and he started barking like crazy. Because, you know, he goes nuts over horses, cows, anything large like that. He goes crazy over them. So a wild donkey coming up over the hill, he went nuts. He wanted to be let off his leash so bad to run over there. Those things are, from what I hear, they're pretty dangerous. They can kick and probably kill him. So, interesting morning. Something that I found in this area, there's this really neat green rock. So like I saw some and I thought, well, maybe somebody had painted or something like that. But this is some green rock that's around this area. And it's got some real shimmeries in there. You probably can't see it, but it's really glistening. And I know if you took this and like scrubbed it all up and cleaned it up, it would probably be really impressive, you know. But very interesting colored rock out in this area. Really cool stuff. Now, obviously, back over in Quartzsite, there was all kinds of really neat rocks in that area. I mean, the name of the town, Quartzsite, there was a lot of the white-colored, crystal-looking rock. A lot of that all over the place. Really neat-looking. So, it's hot. I don't know if you can see, but looking off in the distance, there's that, you know, that shimmery heat looking stuff. So like those rigs that are over there that I'm looking at, let me see if I can zoom in on it for you. Those rigs that are off in the distance there, when I look at them, they're all shimmering and from the heat that's coming off of the ground. So it's in the mid 80s right now here. Super hot sun. So it'll be nice to get up in Utah and get up in some elevation. Kick on that old diesel heater at night and keep us cozy. There's some neat cactuses over here that are about to bloom. They've got all kinds of blooms coming up and they're just about to pop open. You can see them there. So it's a little haggard looking, but it is alive and blooming. This is a good wash here. You can see there's a lot of blooming yellow bushes down in this wash. So this, you know, the winter was the rainy season, and this is the season when everything blooms out in this area, so. It's just neat how the desert really comes alive when it rains. You can see it almost immediately. Like the next day, things will all be greener and blooming. It's really neat looking. Something I ordered a sticker to put on here. So I've had several people comment to both me and my friends. They're like, why does he have urine on the back of the truck? And I'm pretty sure I mentioned this already. It's not urine, okay? This is diesel fuel for the heater. So I had a sticker made and it says, no, it's diesel. And I'm gonna stick it right there. So I just ordered that. It was like $2.50, really cheap. It's called a bumper sticker, so it's got UV protection. So hopefully it won't fade out really fast. So that's going to be coming to me soon. So it'll be funny to stick that on there. Well, I think that's about it. I'm just going to kind of huddle up for the rest of the afternoon because it's so hot now. I think I'm going to watch a couple episodes of Game of Thrones. I've got the HBO as part of Amazon Prime, so I can watch the Game of Thrones on the HBO add-on there. I think it was $9.99 a month. So I'll use it for a few months, and then once I've watched everything I want to, I'll discontinue it. So, okay, everybody, I'll update you guys tomorrow when we start our trip up to Utah. Again, I'm super excited about that, to get some different climate and see some, supposed to be beautiful up there, so I'm really excited to get up there. So everybody take care, be safe, and we'll check in with you soon. Okay, everybody.